And then members of the crowd went to their school and did a rehearsal there. They're here with us today, and then later this week, members of Chorale will travel again to Springfield and will perform as a part of an in-school assembly concert for the student body there. So we're so pleased to have our guests with us. All right. Soloists come on forward, and we have one change. So let me make sure that I introduce everybody. So we have Angelica Carey, we have Ronaldo Serrano,